Welcome, welcome, guys. So, Zoe, just remind me what you're looking for.
I want to be a princess, so no straps, no sleeves, corset, sweetheart, little bit of lace, big dream.
Perfect. And is there anything that you would like to try but you're not sure on?
I'd love to try a tight-fitting dress, but I'm not confident with my body shape, so I'm not sure how that would work.
OK. What do you think, Alicia? What do you want to see Zoe in?
Yeah, the ones that are going to take her out of her comfort zone. I think that you will surprise yourself.
We'll see.
Did you just give her a glare?
She did.
Zoe seems pretty single-minded about what's going to suit her shape, but her friends are desperate to take her in a completely different direction. It's going to be very tough to find a dress that pleases everyone. So, welcome, welcome. Tell us about your dress.
My dress is simply stunning, and it is so, so flattering on.
When Melody walked in, I realised she was smaller. I'm wondering what size dress is in the box. I think it's not going to fit me because she's a lot slimmer.
I was 8 stone heavier when I bought this dress.
You lost 8 stone. Wow, yeah. Congratulations, that's amazing.
Thank you.
Are you good?
Overwhelming, I think.
Are you a bit overwhelmed?
Yeah.
Okay. What, because of the way you feel, your confidence?
Yeah, I just don't want to look fat.
You're not
going to. I'm not fat.
Babe, you won't. You're not going to.
I've picked this dress because I really want Zoe to start to appreciate her amazing curves.
You need to try it on, definitely.
So are you happy to try it on?
Yeah, 100%.
Yeah. I'm looking forward to seeing your face because I think you're going to look stunning in this.
Okay.
So don't worry, all right?
All right.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Good.
I don't want to feel frumpy, I don't want to look frumpy.
Yeah. I thought for my shape at that time, this dress with the corset back, it really holds you in and in all the right places.
I would like to see you in something tight, something that's going to show off them curves.
Rather than hide them. Oh, my goodness.
I love that.
I'm actually a bit speechless.
When Zoe came down in Melody's dress, I was just shocked.
It was stunning. Yeah, that's the right word, stunning.
Yeah. But Zoe was unsure because it's not what she wanted.
I don't like it. I hate this area. I just see a big lump.
To me, it looks like you've just got an amazing set of hips.
I honestly love it. It compliments you.
You think?
Yeah.
Is there anything that you do like about it?
Like the shape?
Yeah.
I like this. I do like it.
So you like the skirt?
Yeah.
So you don't hate
it? No, I don't hate it. I like it.
This dress has completely taken Zoe out of her comfort zone and she's looking at her body in a whole new way.
I think I love it.
You're getting emotional.
Zoe didn't think she could ever wear anything like that, and now she knows that she can.
I've picked this wildcard for Zoe because I think it's the ultimate princess dress. It's a Sophia Tolle, it's got a great price tag, but it's definitely not safe. Hopefully, Melody's dress has taught Zoe to be a bit more daring.
Really,
I don't like
no
the black on it.
That.
You don't have black on a wedding dress.
Surely that's bad luck.
No, I hate the straps. I hate this dress. I hate the black. I hate the sleeves. I hate everything. How Olivia would think I'd want to wear this to get married is beyond me.
It is an amazing designer that created this dress. It's a gorgeous blush pink. It's warm. It's really great against the skin tone.
I love it because it's different.
Absolutely beautiful. Stunning. I wanted to see you in a fit and flare, and you were like dead set it wasn't going to be for you. And you tried it on, and in the end, you were like, do you know what? Actually, yeah, I agree.
Didn't have black on.
It didn't have black on.
What do you wear black to?
Yeah, but the black didn't make you think.
What do you wear black to?
Yeah, I know.
All I can see is cobwebs.
You going to try this on for me?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay.
I would have left this on the rack in the shop if I'd seen it.
If it looks the way I think it's going to look, She might change her mind.
I hope so.
That's lush, honestly.
It's elegant and it's just amazing. It's beautiful.
What do you think?
I think I might like it.
I knew she was going to do that.
Yeah, I think you owe me an apology.
Sorry.
It's OK, I'm just glad you're happy.
I feel special.
You look more of a princess now than anybody I've ever met. I'm serious.
This has really been a rollercoaster ride of emotions. I have pushed Zoe out of her comfort zone on more than one occasion, but which dress will she pick to be the ultimate princess bride? So should we start with Emma's dress?
I really like the colour of this dress, but the cut's so wrong for me.
It makes your hips look way bigger than they actually are.
The next dress is Laura's dress.
It was everything I asked for. It was even better that it was under my budget.
I still think it's a little bit safe.
Next up, we have Melody's dress. It was a fit and flare.
It's a beautiful dress, and when I put it on, it made me feel like a woman.
I can see some kick-ass hips and a tiny little waist.
This dress is a top contender.
Last but not least, we have my wild card.
It's still princessy, but it's not a baby princess dress. Mm. It's a woman.
So I really think this is the one.
This one was my favourite for you. I love this one.
So, it's now decision time. Are you giving one of these dresses a second chance?
Zoe's figure looks absolutely banging in Melody's dress, and I really hope that she chooses it.
Gave me a feeling that I hadn't had before. It's definitely a showstopper. Chosen your wild card.
Yay! Congratulations!
Thank you. Can't believe the dress I hated is the dress I'm getting married in.
I'm over the moon that Zoe's picked this dress.
It was absolutely beautiful and it was the one for her.
I can get married! Yay! Even though I've always wanted to be a princess, the wild card gets me promoted to queen.